You know, in the same weirdly, you look at it this way, and there's something I gotta add to this is like, my birthday this year was early October. One of my friends, he does the same kind of thing, and he moves in the van. He got shot twice, 2 days after my birthday. And this is how, when I got caught, I told him he should get out, and he was actually, he doesn't really do it anymore. He was just actually hanging out with some of these people again. He took one in the pelvis, and he was almost, one just missed his spinal cord, so he would have never been able to walk again. And it's just because he was hanging with the wrong people at the wrong time. He was in the industry before, though, but not anymore. You know, and that was pretty, that was something else I had to take on the chin this year. It was just like, wow, you know, jail or dead. They say it on TV, and they're not kidding. You either end up in jail or you end up dead. he got lucky that day, right? And then I'm just lucky I was here and not in Vancouver. Because if I tried to build this business in Vancouver, I wouldn't have made it where I am. I would have been dead 5 years ago, probably.